Many thanks, Aurezia Athman, for that mobile storyline. And I'm sure many of you later tonight shall be slipping on that footwear as you head for the day's final bath. Just make sure everything is comfortable so that you don't sleep in the bathroom. Authorities in Hoima are frantically looking around for 700 million Uganda shillings to handle the challenges that are accruing from problems of waste management. It's understood that they want to engage in the improvement of a facility to be able to change manure into something more useful as far as garbage collection is concerned. Our reporter has been to Hoima and filed this report. Let's take a look.
In an effort to eliminate garbage in Hoima City, the National Environment Management Authority, NEMA, with support from the World Bank, set up two garbage handling facilities at a cost of 2.5 billion. But after 4 years, the areas are becoming filled up. Now, authorities in Hoima are seeking for 700 million shillings for the manure manufacturing plant and additional 250 million to buy two garbage trucks. They are spending a lot of money in handling garbage because of non-selective disposal.
We do not have your systems of finding here, they've painted red, here green, there yellow. So you know, if I'm putting paper, I'm putting it here, biodegradable here, these bottles, the breakable glasses, you're putting them here. So everything is just hit up, taken to a compost plant, that at the end of the day, it becomes too expensive to maintain.
In an effort to raise money, Hoima City authorities have held a meeting with officials from the French embassy in Uganda, which has promised to support the city in garbage management.
We have well laid out plans and budgets. By the end of the day, they remain in the cupboard. How to finance them is the challenge. And however much we put up the roads, the hospitals, everything, when we are living aside climate change, we shall still be gone.
Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Hoima City.